We have broken a new record once again. Over the last 25 years, between 1990 and 2014, there was a 36% increase in the radiative forcing of greenhouse gases. ...83% of the increase is due to CO2. So this is the real elephant in the room, and we have no chance to tackle climate change if we don't tackle the emission of CO2. Thank you.